We've been talking about climate change as a future problem instead of a present one.
The reality is the humanitarian crisis is going to spill over.
Because yes, marches and protests can spark change, but so can money. Racism is not good for business, and that's been proven time and time again.